Now it's time for us to do our first activity for today, which is patterning. And today we are going to make standing lines. This activity is going to help the child to stimulate fine motor skills, enhance pre-writing skills, and practice making standing line patterns. These are the resources which are required for this activity. We need to have a blank paper and crayons. And how you have to do this activity? What you have to do is, you have to take a blank paper and you have to make standing line on a paper and explain the child that this pattern is called standing line. Explain the child that standing lines is made when you move your hand from up to down. Do this action in front of them. Up to down. Standing lines are made when you do up to down. Ask the child to do the action in air. Once he or she has understood how to make it, then provide them with crayon and blank paper and let him make him or her make standing line on the paper. Thank you.